Short, but I cannot escape your grace, oh God.